Okay, just an update on the garden. I took out a whole lot of forget-me-nots. Obviously now the peonies are blooming. And there's a clematis back there. Hoping by next year it really gets bigger. Really pretty blossoms. There's some foxglove near it. And a big shoot of a rose bush. I thought it was a miniature, but I guess not. And there's another clematis on this old iron bed rail. I'm hoping those two clematis will just fill out. There's a kind of geranium that gets almost black flowers. It's such a deep purple. There's, I think it might be a globe thistle back there. Right there, I think. Of course, I don't remember what this is right here. With the kind of like really lacy leaves. Maybe you could remind me what this bellflower. It really reminds me almost like a foxglove blossom when it opens. There's a huge wild mullein, which I couldn't get rid of it. It's too interesting, even though it's the front of the garden bed. You'll get a big, long stalk that has kind of like insignificant yellow flowers. It's just really neat, and the birds and the bees love it. Here's some dianthus. I'm not, kind of a boring one. I might just move that out of there and put something more interesting there. And here's a wigiolia. Probably trim it a little bit after it blooms and fertilize it. This, I think, it might be a Daphne. It's kind of a big pain. I don't know how many more years I'll put up with it. I really have to get on a ladder and trim it at least two or three times a season. And I did have a bunch of allium, but this is like the last one of this kind that's blooming. And I love to dry the heads, and sometimes I spray paint them. Use them inside as decoration. So that's the excitement for right now. Oh, and this one back here is a viburnum. And in the distance you can see our neighbor's garage and house. And then back here, the land really drops off. And we see the roof of a house. So this is kind of what's going on right now. Just want to show some of the blooming. There's a bunch of columbine back there that just seed all over the place. And there's fennel coming up, and feverfew. So that's about it. Have a good day.